feels relatable, even though it takes place in Hollywood and we work in the entertainment industry, because it really is just a matter of sometimes comparing yourself to other people, feeling like you're less than.
When they do take that moment to sort of pat themselves on the back for their maybe small victory, and they'll take themselves out to a really nice dinner or something like that, they get walked right past all the good tables to the shitty table near the restroom. And I think that's a pretty relatable thing in the sense that everybody, I think, has felt like they're being overlooked or they're being mistreated. I think the audience will be on your side because, first of all, anytime you do something wrong, you get punished immediately.
Yeah.
And you do have personal lives that are filled with, you know, everyday real life problems.
I mean, we used to do shows. That was like the most comfortable.
Go for a fuss. I'm 10-100. No, that's Tito. Tito's on blackout. I'm on 10-100.
I see the
give me five.
As we're doing an interview.
We're doing an interview in here.
Switch to two.